gentlemen, welcome, 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 and welcome back to Tower Princess. It has been a while since I've played this one. I think 4 months? Over 4 months since we've last played this one. But we are back, finally, with Tower Princess. I love this game. I actually, I mentioned it before, I am a Kickstarter, I kind of campaigned this game. I love this game so much. I saw it, I'm like, oh, this is cute. And then I got it on Kickstarter, I'm like, oh, they got a Kickstarter. So I Kickstarted it, like, oh, this is so cool. So we're going to right on into it, because we are starting a little bit later than I'd like to. It's just I got stuck trying to figure out what kind of game I want to play. I wanted to originally do Bendy and the Ink Machine, but I have to get back to where I left off in that game. I just didn't have time today because I was busy with errands and shit, but we're going to continue. Yes. Okay, choose your knight. We will never... Oh, right. I forgot. It's weird. Yes, so we need to go in and fight with the knight. I think I did it with keep... Yeah. Okay, I always use this. So we got our knight. And we need to pick our... Forget how to play. Do we have controls? What are the controls for this game? Nope. I'll leave it at that. C. Controls. Let's see. Forward. Okay, cool. Basic attack, princess power, target enemy. What is my special attack? Target enemy, game. Okay, I'm not using a game pad. We always use this. Okay, let's go. Alright, we need to pick our princess. Ooh, we got an Easter egg. Hello. You have unlocked one token. Oh, they're literal Easter eggs. I've got to look for Easter eggs. Okay. So I know we got a mermaid princess, but I gotta find her. There's my kobold friend. Where's my mermaid? Mermaid? Oh, she's in here, right? Yeah. My greetings, Lost Knight. I'm Virtuous the Scholar of Dungeons. I've been studying the place for ages, and I dare say that I know its secrets. Things cannot be seen. If you're fit to survive until our next meeting, I'll be glad to share some knowledge with you. So I've got to basically beat the level. Let's see, where's our... She's upstairs, right? Yes. Hello! Hi! If you had told me that a dragon could kidnap me in the bottom of the sea, I wouldn't have believed you. But I'm here. The mermaid princess, ruler of the sea, seduced to a pot full of water. I don't think you could beat the dungeon on your own. And the pot, neither can I. We should join voices, couldn't we? Yeah, we'll go with you. Great, come on. We have an evil dungeon. So we now have... I forgot she's in a barrel now. I think I have a map of the world. Oh, yeah. I've been buying... I have to go to an area. We're going to start with... What do we got? Man. Event dragon's paperwork. So basically, I need... I don't have enough. I have tokens to buy things, but ooh, reveals all rooms on the mini map. You must have unlocked every other cartography upgrade first. So I basically have to. Yes. So now we've got Princess Seeker. Reveals princess moves on the mini map. Everyone. Okay. So that's basically we have to get. We basically need to get these last three things to get the full map of the world. So let's go. Let's start in the garden because I don't think I use the garden enough anyway. Bam! 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 Alright, so we are a prince, a lady, we are a lady knight. I think I'm missing a few. Enter, yes, let's go. Let's go in, let's go save the dragons. Okay, so we've got, oh god, of course. Oh god, okay. Ow, I can take a hurt. Fuck. Ow. Back to the water pot, I guess. Okay. Okay. One. Ow. Okay, we're gonna die. Yeah, the first one's not always great because I don't have enough, like... What is my map? Okay, there's my map. So we got a princess there. Oh god. Oh right, yeah. Hup. Nailed it. I need to basically drop it. Bam! Alright, so let's go. Oh. Yep, we're gonna die. Okay, we need to basically... Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Yep, we took a hit. It's fine. We took a hit! Continue? Yes, okay, so we need... I'll always go with the sword weapon, because the gun one is nice, don't get me wrong. It's just painful. Okay, let me... I have a really nice prince I really like. What was it? That's one of the people that's our... And I think there's a fighter print, Olympian princess. There's she. I gotta find the I swear he's somewhere around here. It's the vampire prince. He's hiding in the darkness, I think, because he's a literal vampire. I gotta find him. Where is he? I think he's in one of the corners. Oh, there's gold over there. Where's it? Where is he? Hey, where is the fucking the fucking guy? I had him. Hey, Vampire Prince, where are you? Okay. I know he's. We'll take the other guy. Of course we will. Hey, buddy. Let's go. Yep. Let's go, handsome. He's actually from another another melee game. I think it's called Dungeon. Boyfriend Dungeon? It's from the same. I'm wondering where our fucking guy went. So now he's around here somewhere. Where's my vampire prince? Where's my sweet boy? I don't remember where he is. I'll find him later. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, cubes. Okay. Ow. Okay, we're good. Hup, hup, hup. Bam. Knocked it. Let's go. Okay. Whew. Okay, so we got a map, and there's, I think if it's not active, it basically means we already have it. Alright, so let's keep moving this way. Oh, good lord. Camera, it's rough. Okay, they're good. Let's basically get all these boxes. Goodness gracious, the... Oop, let's go! Alright, so this is this room. Oh. Ow! Shit. Nail it. Woo! We're still good! Okay, let's go in here. Alright, so we are now in a four-way room. Oh god, Shit. I forgot how rough this area is. Oh god, oh god. Hey! Hey! Down. Hold on, eh. Hey, where are you going, Kobold? Come back here, my little man. No one wants you playing music. Stop it. Okay, so we need to go... Eh! I guess it's better just to smack and break everything. Because sometimes you get really good food. So I think we need to go this way? I think this is the princess room? Is it? Okay, no, that's not the way we need to go. Sorry, kitty! We need to check the other rooms, too. Because the other rooms basically have everything we're gonna need. Oh, God. Interact in there. How about? Okay, this opens this room. Oh, it's just jelly cubes. Okay. I know you are hot stuff. Let's go. Alright, so we need to check the other... Ow! Forgot that was there. That hurt. That shit hurted. Okay, go. We're gonna go in here next. Is this the actual princess room, I think? Yeah, we're in the princess room now. And there is no princess in here. So, let's keep moving then. Chips! Ow! Come here! Prick. Yep. Oh, those are basically people they put in the game as, like, because there are particular, like, tiers you could go to. Okay, where am I? I'm on my way to the boss chamber. So I got the boss chamber is over there. Okay, so we gotta go. Let's go take care of these goddamn bastards. Hey! Nope! This guy. Fuck. Dick! Hey, don't you go running! Chest here. Let me grab this. A rare pinata. Oh, absolutely, we need those. Those are good for health and stuff. Let me actually consume that because I need that. Oh, there's an Easter egg over there. It's gonna check the rooms because you got there are so many Easter eggs. Easter egg! Level up category. Cartography. Nice. Unlock one token. Nice. Excuse me. Potty, I need you to move. Yeah, I need to. Alright, I need to fucking trigger that bastard. Oh, I can take it. Nailed it. Come on! Sneaky. Nothing there, okay. No. gonna stab me. Ow! Okay, those should be down now. Why are those not? All right. That thing has a lever I need to pull. I know you can, Hottie. Let's go. Let's go back up here. Because again, like I said, there's a lever. That basically drops those. Again, we don't take fall damage, which is good. Okay, let's go. About this. Whap! No! Damn it. Whack. Oh my god. My ass is on fire. Roll it out. Roll. Okay. Nope. Okay. Whew. Nice. Okay, so we cleared that up. Ooh. Right, so we need to go now. I think there's a door there. Oh! Look out, Hottie! Okay, Vic. Okay, so now we're in here. Okay, so we're almost. So I basically am going to hit a dead end here. Not momentarily. Okay, so we need to be quick about this. Down. Level up in vitality. What? I'm on the toast. Ow. Oh. This is bad. Beautiful. Alright, cool. We're good. Let's go. And that's gonna leave us to. Yeah. Oh, yep. Yeah, this is the central boss area. Okay, cool. So I basically need to beat both bosses to progress into this dragon chamber to at least rescue one of the many princesses. Yay! I unlocked another unlock token! Woo! We're becoming strong! Okay, so we've cleared this room out, so we need to go basically back and get to the boss room. Oh my god, you scared me there, Hottie. Jesus Christ. Okay, so we need to go... I thought the fairies were supposed to protect me! They did not do their job. Nope, continue. Always, yes. We'll always go with this guy. New gift unlocked. Oh, good. I think I got some tokens too to upgrade some stuff. Hello! Okay, so this is basically where I can upgrade my swordsman power. Fast recovery. Oh, I need to be level 2 for that. Let me. What is this? Oh! I need to get up to a princess or a prince. Let me upgrade my weaponry. Yes. Oh. I have no points. Got it. Okay, so we're gonna go. I'm still looking for the goddamn vampire prince. Yes. Let me... upgrade that. Get my shield upgraded, and I touched by fate. Okay, let me get Mastercraft shield. Achievement unlocked, get good. You start with 3 extra armor points. Beautiful. Okay, so oh, that's amazing. Oh, there he is! Who's there? Him, never mind. I'm the mighty vampire prince, the most powerful and handsome master of the night. I could face the evil dragon by myself, you know, but it's daytime. The doctor says I'm photosensible. Whoa. I do not offer this to everyone, but I can allow you to escort me out here if you want. You do think. We'll go with you. Alright, come on. And we'll start in the garden area. Because I don't do that enough, but I think there is a prince in the garden area? Yeah, because I think we're missing one prince in the garden area. So let's go to the garden area. That's where I need to go to get another prince or princess. Because there's a princess out in the garden area. Yeah, there's one, basically. So we need to be quick. God, we'll kill these fuckers. Hey, stop it! One down. Ow! Hey! No! There. I didn't even get anywhere with that one. God damn. We're always going with the swordsman because swordsman my go-to. Roll your ass out. Oh, let's just get the mark. Guy, come on, vampire prince. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna basically go and get. I'm gonna head back to the garden district, or garden area, because like this is kind of where I need to go. Because I need to get the princess, prince, or princess from out here. Okay, where are you? So you're basically, I gotta go down. Hey! Ow! Stop it! Okay, one problem down. This episode's gonna be called Viper Gaming. I'm gonna call it Dying Simulator. How not to die. Basically, what I'm gonna call it. How not to die in a game. Roll your ass! Okay, we definitely need to get more health at some point, too. Come on! I wanna take you as far as I can! Without dying! I wanna at least kill one boss in an episode. God! Once I beat the game, it'll be the ending. Because once you beat the dragon, the game's over. You've rescued a princess and that's it. Oh, God. Okay, so we're kind of in a basic general area. Oh, God. Okay. Hello. Kobolds! 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 Dead. Fuck that thing, that's an absolute waste of my time. We need to go. I think that is. Because I basically went circle down. We need to go down this way. Yep! Okay, we're on the right path. Yep, so we need to go down two more. Bam! Hello? Fucking thing flings me. Oh my god! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Beautiful. My god! Good lord above! We're good. Ooh. Like a glove! Ooh. We will not consume those yet. Let's go upstairs. And the only way we can go now is down one more? Yeah, because I need to go this way, I think. Okay, we're kind of in a central hub now. Okay, cool. Alright. Oh my god, stop it! Fuck you, on your tentacle form. Oh my god. Ow! 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 I forgot how fucking horrendous the controls are in this game. Oh. Chalice! Am I supposed to go down? Oh. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? This is what also pisses me off. Oh my god. Yep. This is gonna be anger simulator too. Murder and anger! Oh my god, the mouse sensitivity is so bad. Jesus fucking Christ. Yep. Away. Oh my god, is that all it did? Oh my god! Okay, where is my mouse sensitivity? Can I drop the sensitivity down, please? How do I drop my sensitivity down? We're gonna just easily make that much better. Jesus Christ! Oh my god. That's much cleaner camera angles. But now I'm still gonna die! Death game. That's all it is. Okay, we're gonna take in another princess. We're gonna try. Oh yeah, I need to be nice and give my gifts to people. Let me go get the fighter princess. Come on. Yep, you're with me now. Come on. Let's go. got a gift for you too. Let's give you a gift first. There you go. Oh, really? Uh-huh. Oh, of course. So you don't like those things, okay? So particular gifts give people. Oh, the red wine chalice is like blood. Got it. Okay. I'm learning. Okay, so we are here, and the princess is one door down. Okay. Hey, no! Take care of the idiots first. Oh god. Oh, beautiful. Kill his own friend. Level up in swordsman. Beautiful. Come here, bud. Oh my god, I hate the fucking pumpkin! Bitch! Horrible person. Please be good. No clue. From this, we gotta go this way, because the princess is over here. Hello? Oh, it's a new one. Oh god, it's the actual princess. Hello? Finally! Someone to rescue me! The human princess! You've taken one too long, you know? The sweetest princess! Wait, you rescued someone else? Then why'd you just open my jail? I don't care! I have to look for a worthy suitor, someone else! Somewhere else! So now we got another princess to use. In the game. I know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Water! Oh my Jesus Christ. These fucking things are horrendous. Woo! Okay, so where is the... Oh yeah, I don't have the boss room yet. So this one I gotta actually kind of find the boss room. Hey! No! Cocksucker! Continue! I always go with the best, and now we got a new princess. Human princess unlocked! Alright, so let me see. So I got none in there. Well, let's go use the human princess, because I don't know what she does yet. I think I also need. Hi, bud! Okay, so I need two. So yeah, this basically gives me... So I need tokens to get these. Okay. So I need to get the boss rooms next. That's kind of where I need now. Come on, human princess! You're with me! We're gonna try this. What do you do? You're one of those humdrum knights looking for a damsel in distress to rescue, aren't you? Well then, you're talking to a human princess? I'm waiting too long for a decent suitor to rescue me. You're not the kind of knight I was expecting, but I guess I could give you an opportunity. Are you ready? Yeah, let's go. What do you do? Let's see what she does. We're gonna give her a chance in the arena. Come on, princess. So we've gotten all the princesses out of the castle grounds. What in the world? Oh. Yeah! Oh god, oh god, Alright, we're out there. Two. Elemental fucking spirit bitches! Woo! Alright, where are... The boss room is... There's the gold room, but the boss room's down that way. So I don't really need to go to the gold room. I just need to get to the boss room. I need to go... I'm thinking... I'll be back for you, oh noble knight. Whack it! Whack it! And here, let's go. Alright, now we're in a kind of a central hub area. Okay, so we need to go... This way? Yeah, we need to go this way. So this will lead me to the central kind of hub boss room. But yep, basically you're going down. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I fell. Yeah, I deserved that one. I have saved you, my princess. You have been saved! Let's go! Alright, so now we're in kind of another... Okay, we're getting close, so we need to go basically across next. Yeah. Oh god, not another knight. Take this fucker out first. Oh god, Oh god, yep. Like I said on my recent TikTok, most of my viewers right now are bots. I go, hey! Down. Right, we need to move across now. I did dedicate victory to you, oh human princess. Let's go. So we need to basically go. Yep, just down now. That's all we gotta do next. Just go. Basically, we need to go... Am I gonna cross? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again! I fucking died. God damn it. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Let's take. I don't have any tokens yet. Let's take the human princess again. I want to try and get at least one area kind of cleared out. Because I know there are a lot more princesses I need to get, which is one is the... Mm-hmm. Come on! Let's go! Yep. I don't know what her ability is, but we'll learn about it. It's a learning experience. So, okay, so we need to go... Down, across, up. Beautiful. Okay, cleared out. Let's move. Alright, so we're down. Alright, so now we need to go basically across. Absolutely grab where everything got us. guys aren't too bad. They're quick. Wax! And they're dead. Cool. So I need to go... like a cross? Yeah, I need to go across here. A humdrum life potion. Perfect. God, not one of these fucking dicks again. No! 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 Dead. Not the slime cube, by the way. Come here, Kiwi boy! Of course, I think it's... this way! You will see when we open this door. Beautiful! Elementals! Right, one down. Two down. Alright, so I don't need to go, because I'm here now, I need to go across the bridge. Beautiful. Like a glove! Oh god. Dead. Nope! Oh, let's grab another humdrum. Like potion. I don't want to use that yet. As I think, yep, we're getting close to the boss, which means we basically need to go across. Yep, this is another knight princessy room. So we need to go basically across again. Hello? Hey, stop it! Okay, yeesh. I think it's through this door? From right? Yes. Alright, yep, we're closing up on the boss room now. Okay, cool. Of course. He's down, moving. Alright, cool. Nope! Nope! Go down. Cool. Let me drop this, see what inside it is. Oh, perfect. Potions and traps. I'll need those. Boss fight time. Oh, this is the central boss room. Oh, no, we're about to go into the central boss room. This is basically if I want to stockpile up on anything. I don't need to go in here. Yep, cool. Take those death traps at nice test. Ooh. Fortune changer. I'll just drop that. Grab one of those, because I'll need it. Remember, which is all loot on the floor. Oh, interesting, if I have loot. Alright, boss room fight. Let's see if we can at least beat one boss. That'd be great. This is the Flavin with Porkromancer. Oh, right, yes. I got another level. Well enough. we need to stay on this path. Oh my god, no! Shit! Oh my god. Ah-ha-ha! Spad! I'm gonna die! Shit! Yeah, I'm gonna die. This is not gonna be a- This is a decent run! We're gonna go. Do I have any tokens? I don't think I do. We're gonna grab the human princess. And we're gonna go back to the garden area. And I think I gotta get. I think I'm missing a princess from the garden area. So I've gotten that all good. I don't think I have any tokens either. Yeah, no tokens. I just need to get the boss rooms next. Come on, Coldball Princess. We haven't used you in a while, outside. Come on. My sweet little kobold boy! I basically need to come back to one of the dungeons alive. Yes, let's go. There's a princess in here, so we gotta go down. What the fuck did I get? So yeah, we need to go across, basically. Oh, that's if I decide to go. Fuck it. So, yeah, I want to see basically if I can get. Really? I hate that fucking map. Beautiful. Okay, we're good. Not move. Okay, cool. Whew. We're still good! I'm always looking at everything, so basically I need to go up here. I don't know where the middle of that fucking thing is. We're gonna go down. And basically we just need to go down. Oh, we went across. What? Oh, I would have had to go across anyway, because I can't get into that basic section. Okay. Oh god, there's a noble knight. Ow, fucking bitch! Stop it! No! This is gonna be I Die Simulator. That's literally what I'm gonna call it. I Die Simulator. I Die 2019. Cancel me. Cancel me for how many times I die, please. Please, cancel me. I wanna be cancel cultured. I don't know why I haven't done anything bad on stream yet, but I don't think I. Oh yeah, I wanna rescue you. Come on. I need to go get the next princess. My kind of goal is trying to get at least all the princesses. If I continue to die, I continue to die. Again, I got like 10 minutes because I only stream for an hour on Wednesdays. But yeah, we'll basically. Okay, so we need to go. Oh, basically just across. Okay, cool. That's one door. No, that's not what I really want to do. Ah! Now I deserve that. Okay, let's go across here. Another princess is hiding. Oh, what? Oh, I'm in the wrong room. Okay, so I need to go. Did I miss it? I might have missed the door. Ow. This might be it. It's one of these doors. There it is. Yep, there's a princess. Alright, we got a princess now. Cool. God damn it! Okay. Excuse me! Nailed it. Oh, it's a different princess. Or prince. Oh, it's a penguin! Hello! Wink! Wink! Black and white! Wink! You don't have feathers. You're not a penguin, but you still live in my jail. Thank you. I'm the penguin princess of the Frosty Kingdom. I've waited so long for a penguin knight to rescue me, but I'm so far from home. I think I should wait for my penguins in some cooler place. Okay, so basically we've got a penguin princess now. Cool. So now we need to go north. Oh, good lord. Right, come on. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Dumbass. I could hit it. Oh, God. Oh, God. God. Stop it! Dumb bitch! Oh my God. I'm gonna die. Yep. I could take that hit. That's fine. I'm gonna die. Yeah, we're dead. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Like, I know I'm gonna die here. Like, I'd like to die to see if I can get new princesses. So we got a new princess. I think I'm missing maybe one or two princesses still. Penguin princess unlocked. Okay. Let me use her for a hot second. Come on, penguin princess. Hello! Hi, excuse me, have you seen my penguin knight, brother? Oh, I'm the penguin princess. I'm waiting for my penguin knight to come and rescue me. But they're taking too long. I know you're not a penguin, but would you mind helping me escape from here? Yes! Let's go. Let's try you in the garden dungeon. Hey, oh, I got some upgrade. I got some tokens, did I? Hold on. If I have some tokens, I'm gonna use them on the map guy. I got one token. Yes. Okay. So, in addition to the boss room, reveal the dragon slayer on the mini map. The kitchen, the flower garden, and the dragon slayer are definitely dangerous places for a knight. Okay. Cool. Alright, so let's test you out. I think, no princess in there. I like to try and get all the princesses. There's gonna be another princess in the garden district. Or the garden area. I keep calling it the garden district because I've got We Have a Few stuck in my brain. Okay, so I think there's a princess over here? No, there's not! We've got all the princesses. Huh! Alright, so we need to go... I can't go, so we need to go... Oh. Beautiful. Ah! Dick! It's your fucking bitch ass! God! Stop it! Alright, so we need to... Of course there are two of those goddamn pumpkin bitches. Nope, I died again. These fucking, I swear to God, these dicks, I hate them. This game is tricky because you gotta kind of prep it out perfectly. I always go with the knight because I got a lot better range, because I'm more of a up close and personal kind of person when it comes to fighting. So they've gotten all the princesses that I can unlock right now. Wait, come on. Come on, penguin princess, let's go. We're gonna try your luck again in the... I'm calling this Dying Simulator 2023. No, it's gonna be Dying Simulator 2013. I'll tell you what I'm calling this episode. Okay, let's go. We need to go... down. So we need to get basically to the down area. princess room. Dick. This is the princess room. Turned it basically across and down. Meow, meow, meow. So now we're on the sub. Fuck you. Whack, whack, whack! Okay, cool, cleared out. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Let's keep moving. Whack! Whack! So I need to go down again. So let's go down this way. Gotta fight the fucking knight again. Hello! Kobold down. Down, cool, move. Beautiful. Level up in cartography, so we need to go down again. So I'm in the central tower area. Ow! Fucking shooting, bitch! Hey, no! Stop it! Common pinata. Okay, let me just drop this. See what's inside. Okay, cool. So I need to go on the central tower. I need to go down. So I need to go back into the central hub. Yep. Am I gonna go down? Go down. Okay, so we need to go back up. Yep, up this way, cool. Just whack this thing. I guess this way? Alright. Oh, I went the wrong way. I am in a weird room now. What the fuck? Never been in this room before. I must know what's in here. Something in here particularly useful to me. Oh, secrets. Oh god, Okay. Oh! That was all here? That's all I needed, okay. Okay! Oh, Easter egg! Shit, I need to go back. Hold on. Shit. Yeah, okay, I deserve that one. We'll come back with that. We know there's a new thing, there's something in there. It's a golden chest, but let me try it at least. So I went that way. And I need to basically, oh god, don't die. We're good, we've cleaned that up. Let's move. Oh. Bam! 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 Yeah. No! Of course. Dick. Right. So now we're in we're in the central boss room? Good lord! Okay, where the fuck am I missing? Oh. Yep, okay, we're now going the right way. I think. Oh my god. Oh my god, camera's blocked. Okay, yep, now we're in the right area. Okay, yep, I'm gonna die. Yep, I got it. I knew that would happen. Okay, alright. Like I said, these ones run for an hour, so I'm going to leave Tower Princess here for the night. I'm, again, having a lot of fun with this game. This game's going to be like kind of a monthly thing, just because I don't want to continuously doing this and completely dying every hour. So we're going to try our best. I'm going to try to do this on a monthly basis. This month, I'm kind of mentioning this now, is going to be a bit of a weird month. Because this month is going to be a whole bunch of hour-long series stuff. Basically, tonight was Tower Princess, which is an hour. Next week will be The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog, which is an hour. Then I've got, I have two other series I'm running on, an hour series right now. Tesla Effect is what I'm doing, too. That one I'm running. It's Tesla Effect, Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog, Tower Princess... One other one, and there's one other hour-long series I'm running on the channel right now. What am I running? Hold on, I gotta look at my YouTube. Because it's going to bug me if I don't remember what the fuck I'm running on my own channel. Okay, videos. I don't want to. So let's see, I've done Tesla Effect. What other? I Murdered the Sonic the Hedgehog, yes. What other? Oh yeah, Bending the Dark Revival. Yep, okay. So it's like Bending the Dark Revival, Tower Princess, Tesla Effect, Murder of the Sonic the Hedgehog. I'm going to mix like a nostalgic night in there too. So it's going to be like another Spy Fox game or a Putt-Putt game or games I've done before. Which once I beat the game, it's done. But I will talk about more about how I'm going to run Tesla Effect series. Because that's going to be a bit weird when I'm running it. Because I'll kind of go into that when I play it again. Which, of course, like this whole month is going to be a mix of hour-long series and then like 2-hour-long series. So you're going to get a mix of like Bending the Dark Revival. You're going to get Tower Princess this month, which is that now. You're going to get Tesla Effect again. You're going to get... Murder of the Sonic the Hedgehog, which I'm either going to do next week or the week after. We're going to get like a nostalgic night. I'm kind of trying to throw in some extra stuff in there, kind of like not always do indie stuff. I love giving indie stuff spotlights, but I've got so many hour-long series that I want to kind of knock out of the park. Then once I knock them out of the park, I can open up more for like more indie games, more hour-long games. I've got a whole bunch of hour-long games on my Steam page that I want to do. But as always, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like what I do, follow me on Twitter, TikTok, Twitch, and YouTube. Twitter, I post links to when videos are going up, so those happen like a day or two after. I post like what kind of games I'm going to be running, gifs of the games, kind of stuff that's going to be happening, like things that, hey, can't stream tonight, this kind of stuff. Follow me on TikTok. I do highlights from games, all that kind of stuff, running and all that jazz. Follow me on Twitch. I do videos, again... normally Tuesday nights 9 o'clock, 9:30, 9:45. I got stuck doing a little bit of a later stream because again, I tried to find a game I wanted to stream. I wanted to do Bending the Dark Revival tonight, but I'm stuck in up. I gotta go a little bit further to get where I left off in the game. So I gotta work my way back through the game to get where I left off. And then of course Wednesdays are like my 2-hour streams, starting at 9 o'clock to 9:30, starting at then running till 11 o'clock or 11:30, and that's like a mix of like Far Cry New Dawn, the Bioshock series, Mafia, We Happy Few, and a few other kind of series I'm kind of running. Teardown. Teardown's kind of a hit or miss right now because I'm getting really fucking angry with that game. I'm like, I am not liking this because the timers and shit throws me off entirely. So yeah, like those kind of things. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Kerb! Oh god. Kerb!